And welcome to Unconventional Wisdom, the Cosplay Cookout 2. really quick, for those who may not know, the Cosplay Cookout is my, unofficial, cookout meetup cosplay event for people during the summer. And obviously, 2 means this is the second time that I'm hosting the event. I'd gone to some cookouts over the last couple of years, that some other friends had hosted, and I wanted to do something myself, nice little getaway, for nerds, cosplayers, whatever you want to call us, to just meet up, hang out, have some fun. Because, cons are very spread out, so it's nice to just, get together with some nerds and just have fun. So, this video pretty much is just, covering what happened at the event. What worked, what didn't work, and my plans for the future of the event. So, with that in mind, let's get underway. First off, I want to send some shoutouts to a couple of my friends really quick. David, thank you for being the grill master, and also, bringing some people to the event. Without your help, we wouldn't have had as many people, and also, with your culinary skills, no joke, he took these little bags of, chips, Fritos, Doritos, etc., and he ground them up, into dust, and he sprinkled them on, burgers and hot dogs as he was cooking them, so that, it helps to enhance the flavor, and it really did. I didn't have a lot of cooking supplies with me besides, flipper and tongs and such to cook things, but, this idea was cool and interesting, and I really like it, and it's awesome, and you rock, David, so thank you for that, and again, for bringing people. And then, also, my buddy Elliot, he brought a game called Munchkin, the Marvel edition of the game, and for those of you who may not know, Munchkin is basically a card game based on the D&D role-playing game, in that you start with a character, and the objective is to go from level 1 to 10. By defeating monsters and equipping magical items and armor and etc. And it was a cool little entertaining thing to do, while we were just sitting down, hanging out, doing whatever. without that, I don't think the cookout would have gone as well. It would have been, a nice little time just chilling and socializing with people, but, we're nerds. We like to have little fun games to play around with and mess with, while we're just chilling. And also, it's a nice little icebreaker thing, because I know I've got social anxiety issues, even with some of my buddies. Oddly enough, it's weird. But, legit, thank you, Elliot, for bringing that. I'm glad you were able to make it. And I hope to see you guys, as well as everyone else, and more people next year. And, of course, quickly, speaking of next year, I just want to, address some of my plans for next year. First off, for certain, I don't have the date yet in mind, but my plan is to host the event on a Saturday. And I'm doing this because Saturday seems like a more convenient day for people to get together and hang out. Plus also, people usually, work during the week, Monday through Friday, so hey, Saturday is a good day to meet up. The time for the event should be in the area of about 3 p.m. Now, I have that because my first year, I hosted the event. It was originally supposed to be noon, but it got pushed back to 5 o'clock because of work and such. And, I got from several people who came to the event, oh man, I'm so glad, you pushed it back because, otherwise I wouldn't have been able to make it, because I have work and such. So 3 p.m. is a good, middle ground spot. It starts while there's still plenty of daylight, but it's not too early that people can't make it. So, whatever that's worth. let's see. Also, I'm very much considering moving it to some point in July. Basically, it's supposed to be a summer cookout thing. Originally, it was, an end of summer thing. But, with school starting in August, a couple of cons going on in August, Missouri Con is one of the big ones that I know of, personally, that I plan on attending in the future. You know, I'd like to put my event so that it's not so close to a con that people can't make it because they have to prepare for the con still. You know, and also I don't want to put it too late so that, oh no, sorry, I can't make it. You know, I'm so bogged down with schoolwork and such. So July feels like the right time if I can find a good, you know, weekend for that. The only potential issue I see is every year after Colossal Con, there's an event called, you know, Colossal Con, whatever number, 0.5. You know, it's a meetup event, you know, where people go and hang out, and I just want to not have it the same weekend as that. I don't want to step on anyone's toes, and also, their event is a lot bigger and cooler than mine. So I don't want to be like, oh no, no one showed up because they went to the cool thing, sad face. But, yeah. Other than that, I don't really have many concrete details, you know, about what I'm going to do yet. Oh, and also, really quick, like I said with, you know, Elliot bringing the munchkin, I do plan on bringing some more entertaining elements to the cookouts next year. Because I did have the cooking stuff, you know, and every year I've been making steps forward. So next year is going to be a bit more, you know, entertainment stuff that's engaging for people. So I'm going to pick up my own copy of Munchkin, possibly Cards Against Humanity, as well as, Uno. You know, these are just quick games that are pick up, you know, easy to pick up and play and have fun with people. And, you know, I think it'll really help me out next year. Like I said, I enjoyed playing games at the cookout this year. They're easy enough to do, and it should help out. So, Elliot, thank you for the idea. Thank you for bringing the games this year. David, thank you for bringing people to the event. It really helped. And, of course, everyone else who showed up to the event, you know, thank you. It's always wonderful seeing everyone, you know, especially outside of a con setting, just because, like, convention, you're usually running around trying to get to different events or panels or such. Like, at least the cookout, hey, it's just chill time. And also, because you're among nerds, you can have fun without, you know, people giving you those weird looks like, that guy's weird. I get that a lot. So, on that note to everyone, that is all I have to say about the Cosplay Cookout 2. It's a wonderful thing, I love doing it, I plan on doing it in the future, and yeah. So if you have any comments, questions, concerns, you know, you want to know anything about, like, hosting your own little cookout events, honestly, ask me whatever you want. I am always willing to help out with this stuff. And, yeah. So, with that said, you know, as always, everyone, have fun, stay hydrated, be safe, and I, Valiant Bradley James, will catch you next time. Peace.
Oh, it's recording. Oh, it's recording. Hi.
I forgot.